just had a dream. It was terrible. These people start gathering in a parking lot. A lot of people start gathering in a parking lot. And there was a particular person that I knew that was out there. And I was driving my vehicle and I parked it. And this person just took off. I don't know what happened, but I took off running behind them. And the next thing I know, you know, I was chasing them. I think it was because it was something they took. And I started chasing them, running behind them. But they wasn't running where they can get away. They were just running just to stay ahead of me. Then all of a sudden, as I was catching up to them, they stopped running and turned around with a gun and said some kind of word, like it was a game, like it was meant for me to chase them. And they turn around and shoot me. But this person didn't shoot me because they knew me. They handed the gun to somebody else. And this person they handed to was a lady. And this lady had kids. It was like they was doing this for survival. I believe it's like the survival game, but it was like a gang of them doing it. And I started pleading with the lady, you know, don't shoot me, don't kill me, you know, that I have, you know, a lot of things that, you know, she can have to help her and her kids out. And she felt sorry for me and she didn't shoot me. But yet some other person came and she handed the gun to them, and it was like they was going, and I even knew the person that they handed to. I mean, these people was like unbelievers. And this person was going, you know, to do the same thing, have, you know, somebody chase them and then turn around and shoot and kill them. I believe it was to get their things, just to steal their things. But yet, they wanted the people to give them a reason to shoot them. And I was like in my dream pleading for the Lord to come, because It started spreading. And all these people was unbelievers, and they had hatred. It was a lot of hatred in the world. And it was like the biggest thing to do, you know, start killing people. And the police couldn't do nothing. They was there, but they couldn't do nothing. And I was pleading for Christ to come. Please come and rapture us. Because it was like there was nowhere to go, nowhere to turn. Even your friends was turning their back against you. Turning against you. And wanting to kill you. This world is changing, people. And we don't understand how bad it's going to get. We must be ready for Christ's return. That is my dream.